Guys, come on, you gotta see what's down here. This is, oh man, I can't believe this. Come check it out. Come on. Okay. I'm gonna give you a couple clues, see if you can guess what it is. Believe me, I'm not happy about this. Okay, right here. Black spots, black droppings, they're all over this plant. Okay. Anybody know what that is so far? Okay, wait till you see this. Look at these. Look at this plant, totally stripped, completely stripped of leaves. And here we are, guys. If you guessed the dreaded tomato hornworm, you were right. Look at how big this guy is. Look at that horn right there. And you know what? A lot of these leaves are stripped. Look at all these. Stripped, 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 stripped leaves. These guys just chow down. And what's more, oh my gosh, look at this. Another one. Right here. Two on this plant. They are literally eating this plant alive. Okay. If you've never seen one of these guys before, let me tell you, they are without a doubt the ugliest garden bug ever. And probably the most destructive. They are not doing this plant any good, and I've got to get rid of them. Let me show you what I do to get rid of these guys. Okay, the only way I found to get rid of these guys, sprays don't work, powders don't work that I found. The only way I found to get rid of these guys is to actually pick them off, because I can't stand to squish them. What I do, I put them in a jar and let them suffocate, all right? Now this might seem mean, but these guys are eating my plants. They are nasty. I'm just gonna pick this baby off. Now, I can't stand to touch them, so I've got to wear my gloves here. Ooh, this guy's disgusting. And when you pick them off, we're gonna wanna get a close-up of this. They squirt out this really disgusting green goo. Okay, I don't know if this guy will do it or not, but let's give it a try. It's kind of their defense mechanism. Oh, look at this guy. Look at him. Look at him. Okay, he's going in the jar, guys, right in there. And so is his friend. Got his friend right up here. Oh, that's gross. Oh, dropped him. Here they go. They can die together. The lid goes on. There we go, guys. Now, believe it or not, this is about the fourth and fifth one I have picked off my plants over the past couple of days. The only way I have found is manual control. You just come out here, look for these guys, look for the clues, and pick these babies off your plants. Hey, if you guys have found any better ways to get rid of these tomato hornworms, please let me know, because I would love to hear it. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in for this short little video. Thanks a lot for watching. I really hope I get rid of these guys. We'll see you next time. Oh, these are so disgusting. Ugh.